Yo, 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 rap fans, let's put your hands together for tonight's final battle. Yeah, 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 yeah. Over here we have MC Grand Slamwish, the Tempe Terror, and everyone's favorite discount tire employee. Alright, alright, okay. Over here we got MC Chode a la mode, aka the man with the plan who swallowed a crayon. Alright, these two are about to get started, but first, fellas, shake hands.
Hey man, you know, it's all about having fun, right? No hard feelings?
Yeah, man, you know, I only got into battle rapping because of you. You're kind of a hero.
Oh. Thanks, dude. Thanks.
Okay. All right, here we go. We're going to start off with you, MC Grand Slam. What's hey, DJ, spin that shit.
Yo, yo, you got a nice face. Wanna see you in my bedroom, wrap up in lace. My rhymes move fast like a Lynx Atari. Got more daddy issues than Shinji Ikari. What I'm saying is you look like my dad, and for that reason I wanna fuck you bad. Hey, hey, I don't know what to say, but that love confession really brightened my day. And you know what? I never met my dad. I think about it all the time, and that makes me sad. After this battle, maybe we should hum. I'll let you stick your ding dong into my rum.
Whoa! Yeah!
Okay, okay. It's not quite the round I was expecting, but okay. All right, we got round two coming up. Maybe try to rap about each other's negative qualities instead of agreeing to have passionate sex after the show. So just keep that in mind. We're gonna go with MC Grand Slam, which again, to start this one off. Let's hear it.
You know what? You're an ugly guy. Even just saying that made me want to cry. Your only problem's that your eyes are mismatched. But even that still makes you quite a catch. Imperfections are what make us human. And looking at you makes my butthole human.
You think your butthole's human? Mine's fucking Florida. Hackman O'Malley. Maybe you don't know it, but jerkwad won't get you laid. Get out of the splash zone or you're gonna get sprayed. MC Grand Slamwich, you're the fucking man. So let's just end this and start fucking, man.
What? What are you guys doing? This is a battle. There's supposed to be conflict. You guys can't just like love up on each other. Love's not gonna win this battle.
Oh yeah?
We don't care if we win or lose. Pick up a paper and read the news. Take your worldview and throw it in the trash bin.
See your 2015 and love always wins.